Ladies and gentlemen, assalamu alaikum. It is exactly about 3 a.m. in Toronto, and we are starting our session quite early in that day. And the person following me will be speaking at about 1 a.m. I don't think. I'm going to first say thank you very much. It is great to be here. And also renew some of the old friendships, so when you don't need, you start losing track of what is happening. So what I'm going to do today is go over the work that we have done over the last few years and present some of the recent results based on that research. So we follow up on what we have done. And I'll give you a few of the results from the research which is underway right now. But let me start by saying that our major problem in civil engineering, particularly structural area, comes from the fact that we have been using steel in concrete structures as well as steel as a material. And it has been misbehaving over the last 100 years. Recent numbers from 2010 state that the annual cost of corrosion is about 3% of the GDP of the world and is about $2.2 trillion. Now, all of it is not obviously civil engineering. A lot of it is in other areas, but about 16